أبدأ بالحمد مصليا على محمد خير نبي مرسلا وذي من أقسام الحديث.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I just want to take a couple of minutes from your time to go through some of the speakers that we've invited this year for our winter conference at Green Lane Masjid 2014. It is from the greatest blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you're guided to someone who is well versed in their religion so that they can teach you about your religion. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us about the superiority and the virtues of the scholars of Islam. It is also from the greatest blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when we don't have to travel to those scholars, but those scholars take out the time and make the effort to come to us to teach us. And so with that having been said, alhamdulillah, by the grace and blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this year for our winter conference 2014 at Green Lane Masjid, we've managed to invite, by the grace of Allah, six of our mashayikh, six of our teachers and our scholars. I just want to briefly run through some of them because some of them may be unknown to you and some of them have visited us previously, so it will be like refreshing our memories as to who they are. The first person, inshallah ta'ala, that we've invited this year, and we'd ask you to make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala facilitates all of these mashayikh to come and to visit us and makes things easy for them in their travels. The first of them is Sheikh Ahmed Sayyid al-Mubaraki hafidhahullah ta'ala, who is a serving member of the Hayat Kibarul Ulama, the Permanent Scholars Committee, the Senior Scholars Committee of Saudi Arabia. Sheikh Ahmed is actually the teacher of some of the other shaykh that we've invited as well. So Sheikh Abdulaziz Sadhan, Sheikh Saad al-Shithri and other scholars are actually students of Sheikh Ahmed al-Mubaraki. And it's rare that someone of his caliber, someone of his knowledge and his age will come and visit us in the West and especially in the UK. And so it is something which inshallah ta'ala will be one of the highlights of our conference, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. Also one of our returning shuyukh who's visited us before, also very senior in knowledge and age, Sheikh Saleh Sadlan, who's one of the students of Sheikh Ibn Baz, Sheikh Muhammad Ibn Ibrahim al-Sheikh, Sheikh Abdul Razak Afifi, Sheikh Muhammad al-Amin al-Shaqiti, rahimahumullah. These were great scholars of the past, scholars who died many, many years before most of us were even born. Sheikh Sadlan is the student of many of these great scholars and he's known for his passion and zeal in teaching, and he can spend hours upon hours just going through different books and different works of the scholars and explaining them to the students. So inshallah ta'ala he will be joining us as well. We also have returning with us this year inshallah Sheikh Saad al-Shithri hafidhahullah ta'ala, who as you all know is a student of Sheikh Ibn Baz and Sheikh Abdullah Udayyan and Sheikh Ahmed al-Mubaraki as I just mentioned, and many other scholars as well. And the Sheikh himself was also a former member of that senior committee of scholars in Saudi Arabia, and the Sheikh is known also for his passion and his zeal in teaching, and he loves to teach mutun and he loves to engage with his audiences and he loves to teach the students of knowledge. We also have another of our returning shuyukh this year as well, Sheikh Abdulaziz al-Sadhan, who for all of the years that we've been doing a winter conference at Green Lane Masjid, he's always been with us. So he's inshallah ta'ala going to be joining us once again. He's a senior student of Sheikh Ibn Baz and Sheikh Abdullah Udayyan and Sheikh Saleh Fawzan and many of the great scholars of Saudi Arabia. And the Sheikh is known for his beautiful character and the way that he interacts with the audience and especially the younger members of our audience. And he's known for his stories and his experiences. So inshallah ta'ala, he'll be with us again this year. We also have for the first time Sheikh Ali Abdulaziz al-Shibl, who's also one of the senior students of Sheikh Ibn Baz and Sheikh Saleh Fawzan and the current Mufti of Saudi Arabia, Sheikh Abdulaziz al-Sheikh. He inshallah ta'ala will also be coming. The Sheikh is known also as someone who loves to teach, is a specialist in Aqidah and in sects, and inshallah ta'ala he will be sharing his knowledge with us. And last but not least, from Kuwait, we have Sheikh Waleed al-Ali, who is a graduate from the Islamic University of Medina. He did his master's and his PhD there as well, and he studied with many of the great scholars of Medina, and is currently the Imam of the Grand Mosque, the Jami' al-Kabir in Kuwait. So inshallah ta'ala, these six shuyukh bi'idhnillahi ta'ala will be with us for our winter conference. The dates are from the 24th to the 27th of December, and inshallah ta'ala we hope that you can join us as well. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
والكذب المختلق المصنوع على النبي فذلك الموضوع، وقد أتت كالجوهر المكنون سميتها منظومة البيقون، فوق الثلاثين بأربع أتت.